Exactly. I'm wearing the wrong glasses, so I can't, like, see the comments that way. Hold on one second. I'm just going to get my right glass. I can see Jennifer. Hey, Robin. Hey, Ginger. Hold on a second. Just gonna grab the right one. Shady's back. Kim K. Kara. Ah, you're funny. Yeah, it's like a Christmas pub t-shirt. Hey, Miss Murder Australia. Okay, apparently, we'll get this started. Apparently, there's somebody out there. I think we all know who it is. I wish I could just, like, send everyone over to her channel. If you're into drama, go over to her channel. Just, like, go. She wants the subs. She wants the views. I mean, it's just unbelievable. So, I wake up, and I find out now that... Oh, my Lord. So, apparently, I did a live or was on somebody else's live where I'm making fun of someone with cancer. So, basically, to keep this kind of short, this is what I'm talking about. You know what? Stop. Just stop. Anyone mentions the channel, I'm gonna fucking lose it, and you're gonna be gone. Okay? Just don't even mention the fucking channel because it's just fucking drama BS. And believe it or not, I'm not in the mood for fucking drama. Thank you, Kathy. Susie Boo, did I say it? Did I say it? Okay. So had I said all of these things that this person's saying, don't you think someone would have ripped that already? Right? Don't you think someone would have ripped that days ago and made tons of videos? It would have been like the new Shanann with the thing, the Thrive Patch is all over again. So yeah, this person has just been relentless. I was in that live, and it was Black Dahlia that wrote a comment about a wig. I have no control over what people say, okay? Apparently, many people, a private group chat, I got screenshots, wouldn't make a video, because I know that I don't talk about that girl. What is she saying? No, you know, I'll get to that later. All I have to say is, he never said anything about her like that. No, I don't talk about things like that. And the thing is this thing that was told to me, I've not said anything to anyone about it. A lot of people... Oh my God, Molly, life coaching, please, minus this BS drama. Okay, so how about, No, I definitely didn't do anything wrong. You hinted about it. Well, this is the thing. This girl comes out of nowhere and wants to be relevant so hard off of my name that... I don't even know what you're talking about now. Now you guys are like, yeah, it is too much drama, and it's like kind of stupid. I have way too many things going on. So you watched it 7 times and I never said it? I didn't say it! I didn't say it. I did not say it. Did I say that girl's name? No, I didn't. Anyone that is obsessed with me and talks about me relentlessly and makes their videos about me, yeah, they are obsessed with me. Someone that has seen, heard, watched everything that I put out and wants to twist it, and they can't, they say Black Dahlia is you. Black Dahlia is Nick Mobster. Everyone knows that. People will always make up things. I threatened to expose her? No, I didn't. But what? What do I get out of that? She never bothered me. See, that's the thing. 7 times you say never said it. I never said anything. It's there. There are 2 Black Dahlias. Yes, there are. There are 2. How am I supposed to be Black Dahlias when they come into my chat all the time? One of them's Black, and then the presents still pops in. This is also confusing. Yeah, it's confusing and it's stupid. And these girls playing little bits and pieces of everything. Now let's go back. Let's go back a little bit. The woman hate watches you and is desperate to be relevant. She came on the scene wanting to keep it classy. I didn't have a problem with her. I had a private conversation with her, and she was very nice to me, and she said, I have to tell you, I really was a big, huge hater of yours, and I really, really was, and now I blah, blah, blah. Monica Lively never said her name. It's true, I never said her name. And I never said her secret. I never did. I kept it to myself, because she asked me to keep it to myself. Drama again. Yes, Olive. But it's not me. I just want to, like, pack, get my shit ready to leave, and I'm getting accused of making fun of these. Okay, if I was on Diane's channel, I threatened it in my airport video. Go look at the airport video. That was a threat. I said I could have probably said that. Black Dahlia is someone you know. Black Dahlia is makeup monster. We are not friends. We do not talk. I don't care about this chick. I don't care. I don't care about either of them. You had people on the call without her knowing, without her knowledge? That's not true. Get out of here. That's not true. I don't do shit like that. I would never do that. That's not my fucking style. I think everybody knows my style. And I don't have people on the phone without people knowing it. easy on her because she has cancer. Was not me. It was not me. And then she said, karma. And the girl on the phone said, don't you take that back. It's a horrible thing for you to say. It's a horrible thing for you to say. That was it. And after we got off the phone with Perplexed, I was like, damn. Damn. That was it. But no, I would never make fun of anybody with that. I would never joke about stuff like that. And I'm not going to use this girl's names for views or subs or likes and blah, 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 blah. And that's it. I don't care about her. Oh, and another thing. When I say, or lack thereof, doesn't mean I'm talking about you, Honey Pie. It doesn't mean that I'm talking about you, Honey Pie. My channel and the things that I say, no, it wasn't her. It wasn't her, Alexis. We talk about what's with the wig comment. Someone made a comment in the chat and said wig, not me. Killer Crimes? Yeah, that's, I think we all know maybe this girl is using this for likes and subs. I think she's using it for some sympathy. Why did I laugh at the wig comment? I don't think that I did. The thing is someone else that everybody all knows said that they already knew. So I'm not the only person that she told. That's the truth. Why did I delete what last video? What last video? Thank you, Killer Crimes. Yes, I can get likes and subs about this girl. Boom. And that's it. Like, I don't care about her. I don't. I think that a lot of people are starting to see that she plays, from what I was told, little clips. But remember, do you guys remember? Supposedly she did a live and started to read the text messages, right? Remember that? Does anyone remember that? Lola is a dog's name. Thank you, Mama. Do you guys remember, alright, so you guys are following me now. The one that I responded to, I never even saw her original video. I'm not going to sit there and watch it. She was reading our text messages. She was kind of reading them out of order. That's it. And everybody caught on to that and they got pissed off, right? They were like, hey, she was making it out as if you were threatening her. So I was like, here you go, everybody, those are the texts. That was it. And then people read them and said, damn, she blew out shit out of proportion. I still left the girl alone, okay? All those moms make a monster and all these weirdos making videos about me. Exactly. I left everybody alone. Then when I responded, boom. She reads encyclopedias between the lines. Way too sensitive to be on YouTube. Did you share a room with Kim Lowry? Oh my god, you're a weirdo. Yes, I did. She was nice. I know, right? Please don't signify this with a response. I don't know. I think this girl's like really... I'm concerned that she's very obsessed with me. Very, very. That's it. Watch it for first time chatting. Nice. You're chatting. Well, welcome. Let it be. I honestly don't care about what this girl says. I predict her next live is going to be so far out there. But just remember that if I ever got caught making fun of... Oh my god. I logged out when her sick dog she shooed to the side for a freaking line shoot. Well, I heard that somebody logged out when she's tried to say that my husband's leaving me because I travel too much. That's why, because I went to Bermuda on a cruise with my husband and my son because I went to Vegas to, which I wasn't going to see him much anyway. They go on these Boy Scout camping trips. Don't worry about my marriage. I think everybody should worry about their own homes and their own marriages. Like I said, when I say it, it's to a broad audience. It's not to everybody. Hi, Laura. Do a life coaching video for creators. Oh, I think I will. You'll have to hold on for London because I got my husband coming tonight, well, in a few hours, with my son. I don't know. How long in London? 2 years. It's just a 2-year assignment. I don't have to be there the whole time. Listen, I ain't got nothing to hide, but you see is what you get. And I'm not sitting here trying to make any drama of, what do you call it? I don't watch anybody's videos, I'm not watching anybody's lives. The one where I jumped on, what was it, Diane's channel, and... She said you went after her kids and her marriage. Did I? Did anybody hear me go after her marriage and her kids? I don't know anything about her. I don't know shit about her. See, this is what I'm talking about. I don't know anything about this girl, and I don't care to. It doesn't matter to me. She's one of thousands. And is not telling the whole truth. No, she's not. Absolutely not. Everybody knows that. Allison, how are you, honey? She makes them. Yeah, I'm going to agree with that. I don't care what she thinks. I don't. Need to just stop. They would have zero content if they stopped making videos about you. Marianne, I agree. I absolutely agree. So, what are you going to do when... What are you two going to do? Eat each other's heads off while I'm here enjoying my time with my husband before he leaves. And my son's got 3 more weeks of school. And then I get them all to myself. It's not that they're bothering me, Allison, that people should be leaving me alone. It's that they're just using me. Oh, Oh, look, a little squirrel. It's a baby squirrel. She said you had your private detective friend investigate her. Who's my private detective friend? Who's my private detective friend? I don't know any private detectives. Listen, I get all my information secondhand. I don't look, I don't have time. I believe you. I'm with you, Ginger. I'm at the point where this girl's not okay. And I sincerely hope that she's not pulling an Analyzer Part 2. If she... I don't know. Think, just use your brain, people. Use your fucking brain. So she reveals her sickness, right? She reveals it. I don't know. Did she, in her line, did she reveal? Or no? Did she admit what she told me or no? So you think so? So then her secret's like, yes. Use your brain, laugh out loud, and good luck with that. It's okay, just doing it. I'm fine. So she alluded to it. Your brain. They should leave your marriage. There's nothing wrong with my marriage. We're good. Allison, we're good. My husband's way too busy, and I'm way too busy with work. You know, that's the biggest thing, is me and my husband just work way too much. No, actually, no. If I didn't, people would have just been waiting for it. So, sorry. Sorry, you're wrong about that. She did not want to address it then, wanted to address it on another video. Okay. But I never addressed it. I don't think that I'm the one that brought it out. And plus, there's another person on here that everybody knows that already knew it. And I was like, shit. So she told quite a few people behind YouTube. Thank you. Yeah, I said it. Is completely great. You gotta work on it. I've known my husband for, we've been married for 16 years. Trust me, we're not amateurs. That marriage is about compromise and, you know, it's tough, but you gotta make it work. You gotta push through it. Good morning. It's hard to keep up. You know what? Just don't even give it life. Are you like my pug shirt? My friend Vanessa gave it to me. It's a pug, but it's a Christmas. It's very, very, keeps you warm. No, it's not easy for anybody, whether it's the first year, the fifth year, the 10th year, 20th, 30th. It's always going to be tough, especially when you have children and work in the way. Just believe what you want. But why would she tell me, of all people, over a month ago? That's the crazy part. And now I'm being accused of having multiple people on the phone? No, I don't do that. I agree with that, LB. I totally agree with that. If anything was wrong with me, I'd be like, phew. She said it happened naturally? No, she said, if I tell you guys a secret, you promise. That's what she said. You promise. There was someone else on the phone. There's only one person on the phone. There's one person, and she knew that this person was on the phone. It was multiple people. I'm telling you. I'm married 21 years, and my husband is freaking out because I've lost 60 pounds and went blonde. LOL, marriage is crazy hard, but worth it. No, go lose weight. If it makes you feel good, forget everyone else. You want to get plastic surgery? Forget about what everybody else thinks. If it makes you feel good, do it. Self-care is not invite drama into my life. Yeah, there was someone on the phone when she told me. She told us both not to say anything. That was it. Are you in Vegas now? I don't care. This girl's ridiculous. And I think everybody needs to read in between the lines with her. Because remember, if there was something out there of me making fun of things, it would have been Shanann with the patches part two. Remember that. I raised money for St. Jude. The girl just doesn't like me. For whatever fucking reason, she doesn't like me, okay? Order, right? She read them and it, like, made people think that they were threatening. Everyone was like, Marissa, you're God.